Alright, we're going to go ahead and take the front tire off our bike here. First things first, we're going to loosen up this bolt that holds the axle on. Alright, so next we're going to go ahead and take our front axle off. Basically this is a bolt with a threaded end into the other side. So we're just going to stick a socket on here. Alright, so now we'll go ahead and pull this out, and then our front tire is just going to drop off the bottom.